That one was a long time coming. Long hike to get back in here. I had run with this bird about a week ago with Norm. Couldn't get it, or I couldn't determine whether it was a long beard or not. I passed on it once, but about a 30-minute hike to get in here because I sort of got twisted. Didn't hear anything. After they got out of the roost, I heard him. He was a good distance away to the south. Laid quiet. He didn't start gobbling till about close to 9. I saw his head pop over a ridge about 250 yards from me, and it's been about an hour and a half. He hung up, just wouldn't come into the decoys, and finally, he made a mistake. Now I got a long walk out of here.
Check that beard out. I don't know if you can see these spurs, but they're well over an inch, both of them. Oh, no, that wasn't nice. Let's see if we can get him up here and get his fan. Whew. He's a heavy bird. He's a big, heavy bird. Norm couldn't make it out with me today. He's got to work, but he dragged me out to this spot earlier this year. Well, not really dragged, but it was it's fun. Don't get me wrong, I had a good time. I enjoy it more when I'm with someone. I wish he was here to share in this. Make doing pictures a lot easier. So this is my second bird of the year. 2 weeks left in the season. I know Norm has a shortened season. He's gonna go up to Maine. I couldn't make Maine with him. So hopefully I can go out with a couple people and call birds in for them. I mean, this was fantastic. I knew if I could get here without jumping or spooking anything, and I get settled in with enough time, I'd get, there was another bird calling to the north of me. I knew eventually one of them would come out. And this one came out, he's a dandy. So that's it for right now.